pull-up or chin-up? Which is better? Overhand pull-ups don't need much flexibility. Pretty much everyone can pull up without special stretches and warm-ups. Technique breakdown is common at high intensity. We're more likely to use momentum and compensate when tired. Pull-ups offer the most functional carryover to calisthenics. Pull-ups with tucked arms strengthen the back specifically for muscle-ups, front levers, and one-arm pull-ups. Bicep growth is superior for chin-ups. EMG research shows peak force production is 18% greater when chinning with an underhand grip. Chin-ups have been shown to be more stressful on our joints and tendons. The supinated grip on a straight bar can cause issues for people who lack overhead range of motion. Rings offer the most comfortable pull-up. The freedom allows your body to use a technique which perfectly suits your anatomy. A rotational grip offers the best of both pull-ups and chin-ups.